Guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are here for the first time, my name is Sunshine. Thank you so much for clicking onto today's video. I have something to share with you guys that I think have worked for me, so I think I need to share it so you guys can also try to implement it and see if it's going to work for you. Talk about everything Instagram. Okay, so it's going to run as a series, so you want to stay tuned to watch to the very end. Please do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Please like this video if you learned something new. Thumbs it up. It's something as like, right? I don't know if you guys are liking this. I'm now low and low. So without further ado, let's get into the video. Actually, I want to tell you guys, most of you are subscribers from Nigeria, right? You guys don't know that the algorithm of Instagram has totally changed. Where Instagram used to judge and all to judge your engagement, your likes, your comments, and your quality of your post, right? So I decided to film this video because I've tried to put some things into process and I found out that this thing helps a lot to boost your growth and your followers on Instagram. Most of us want likes, most of us want followers, most of us want engagement. So this is what I'm going to be saying in this video. The first thing is, do not like for like. Don't like for like. Anything like my video, or like your video, like my post, or like your post, comment for comment. Do not do that because you can't cheat the system. So on to the next one. Use Instagram features. Instagram wants you to engage with their future, right? It wants you to. It's like a salesman. A salesman does not just tell you we sell phone, he also tells you we sell phone screen guards. So Instagram is like a salesman. It wants you to use his features. It does not only tell you that you should use the feed, it wants you to use the stories, it wants you to use the life, it wants you to use the hashtags, all these relevant things Instagram wants you to use. So the more you use Instagram features, the more you are introduced to more people who are going to follow you, who like your content, and people who are going to like your posts, right? If you want to go live to talk about something, fine. When you go live, people who go live actually rank first in the Instagram stories. If you guys have really observed that, you be among the first people on Instagram stories. Instagram live and stories are not celebrity conscious, right? So it wants you to go live, it wants you to use the stories, it wants you to use the highlights. So even though you do not like any of these features, try as much as possible to use these things because they are going to really help to boost your engagement and followers. And Instagram will say, okay, I think this person is actually doing a good job, and Instagram puts you to the explore page. Once you enter the explore page, come and pay tight. I found out something recently and I'm going to put a picture either here or in front of me. So I don't know if you guys know this lady, Wanya Kam. She actually did a live, so I joined the live broadcast. So I was there, I engaged with her audience, I learned something new, that is for sure. So I had to repost the live and grabbed a picture of her live and I reposted it on my stories. You guys are going to see, I'm going to push on something here. So as I reposted it on my stories, I tagged her to the story post. So she saw it and reposted it into her own story. I don't know if I'm making sense, but she reposted it into her own story. And that is like allowing her audience to see me. I don't know if you guys understand. She's my story. My feedback. Okay, she's taking my feedback and she's posting it into her own stories. So everybody that watches her stories, right, would definitely see my repost. I don't know if you guys understand me. So any if you watch a YouTuber and the YouTuber did something amazing you loved, or a video or something that you learned from someone, just repost it and tag the person. If the person is well known, popular, or a celebrity, if the person actually reposts this, oh my god, repost, oh sorry, if the person actually reposts your story, it introduces their audience to you, and the audience will like to click to see. When they click, your info will come out and they want to see, let me see what this person is even on, let me just see. And from there you get new followers. Come and pay your tithes. Important thing, use relevant hashtags. Guys, irrelevant hashtags do not work now. You guys know that the person who is the owner of Instagram is also young as you. So he knows that possibilities of people spamming hashtags, using irrelevant hashtags, are also going to be really, 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 really in use, right? So you want to use relevant hashtag. When you're in Nigeria, don't hashtag California, people. Do not hashtag California because it's irrelevant to your post. And Instagram algorithm wants to see what kind of content is this person putting out. Okay, they want to see, okay, if you're talking about health, they want to say, okay, this is a health related content, right? So if in your hashtag, if you now post California in a health post, if you're not in California, please tell me how possible is that going to be relevant to your post. So Instagram has given you the opportunity to use 30 relevant hashtags. So make sure that these hashtags are really, really relevant in what you are posting or to your niche. If you want to check how relevant a hashtag is, you can search it in the hashtag folio. I know most of you do not know. It's among the search button. You see persons, you see hashtags, you see places. So try to search them out and know how relevant they are. And from using that hashtag search, you get to know most of the hashtags you do not even obviously think that it was in existence and was also relevant to your content. All right, on to the next one. If you post something on Instagram, please do not edit. Instagram algorithm is so crazy that if you edit any post you actually upload on Instagram, it reduces your engagement. Ask me why. Okay, I have been hearing this and I was like, are you serious? And yeah, we are serious. If you post something on Instagram, do not edit. Make sure that your post is free from errors. Everything you want to be in the post is there. Once you edit your post, it actually reduces your engagement. So I hope you've noted that. Don't edit your post once you've uploaded it, because Instagram will have a hard time trying to decipher where this post that has been edited is. And before they do that, engagement is late. All right. Hashtags in the comment section do not work. Instagram algorithm has totally removed the effectiveness of hashtag in the comment section. So make sure that once you are uploading something, make sure your hashtag is in your caption. Once it's not in your caption, if it goes to your comment section, it is not going to be relevant. Okay? And so why I think this works is because if they allow hashtags in comment section, most people will spam the comment section with hashtags. So make sure you are posting your hashtags on your caption. Okay, do not follow to unfollow. Okay, most people think this thing works. Believe me, I've tried it when I was so desperate to grow. Yeah, don't judge me, I've tried it. And guess what? It does not give you real followers. It just gives you get 4k followers. And those people are not real followers who can comment, engage, like, share your post, okay? So they are follow to unfollow. You are going to grow people who are not going to be engaged in your post. And if you do not want that, be patient. This is key. Be patient. Me, I am patient. I'm not patient, don't mind me. But I met this guy, I'm saying something different. I'm not patient. But I try to know that patience is key. Consistency is key. You need to keep posting consistently with quality content. So when someone comes to your page, they're like, oh my god, this person is good. If you follow to unfollow, you lose a follower. Okay? And you don't know if the person you're losing is a viable follower. Okay, enjoy today's video. Please do the usual, subscribe, like, comment, share, so others can actually learn. I don't know why I hit my hand on the floor. So others can actually learn from what I just said. There's no harm in sharing knowledge. There's no harm. Let's grow together. Okay, you guys should also follow me on Instagram. I am more active.